Hello, this is Pia. Today we are driving from Vågmästareplatsen to Åkareplatsen. That's a mouthful, even for a Swede. Oh, that's the police station on the right side there. We're driving towards Hjalmar Brantingsplatsen today. That's the first thing we're gonna pass here. It was named after a famous politician. His name was Hjalmar Branting. He was that dude. Yeah, that's a stash on the dude. He was a famous social democrat who did a lot for Sweden to make equality a thing. This little part here is kind of boring, so we are speeding it up a bit. The sky is beautiful though. Here we are approaching the very new bridge called Hisingsbron. Hisingen Bridge. Oh, look at it. It's all brand new. Oh, but look at the right side. That's the old bridge that they're tearing down. That's Göta Älvbron. It's going down, the poor thing. That building that looks like a lipstick is actually called the Lipstick Building. That's imaginative. Okay, here we get the lifting system. We, instead of opening the bridge, we lift up the bridge, part of it, when ships need to pass under it. And to the left, we have a huge building called Patinan. This is how it's gonna look in the future. It's almost finished, so yeah, it looks like this in the now, almost there. Okay, we're approaching Centralstationen, which is, central station, obviously. But you can't really drive there anymore, because look at this, this is a mess. Now we're gonna try to navigate through this enormous clusterfuck of traffic that is Göteborg. You can't drive down to the central station anymore. No. Approaching the very old bridge that is being taken down. Look at it. Look at the thing. It's sad. Look at it. Approaching Nyström. That is a shopping center. I think it's the biggest one in Göteborg under one roof. My God, that's a lot of arrows pointing you. Oh, enough of this. Never ends. Yeah, it ends, obviously. At one point, we're approaching the very hotel heavy area of Göteborg. There's a hotel straight ahead. There's a hotel to the right. There's a hotel to the left. There's hotels everywhere. Nobody lives in Göteborg center except for foreign, people who are visiting. People who are from Göteborg don't live here. Okay, central station to the left. What was that guy? That was a one-way street. Oh my God. Another hotel owned by a very famous billionaire from Norway called Petter Stordalen. And this right ahead, straight ahead, is Göteborgsposten, the headquarters for our newspaper. And now we're here, Åkareplatsen. We made it. It took some work, but we did it.